Anthony Lancelot Dias, also known as A.L. Dias, the 13th of March 1910 to the 22nd of September 2002, was an Indian civil service officer from the Maharashtra cadre. He was awarded the Padma Vibhushan in 1970 for his management of a drought in Bihar. He was the chief commissioner or lieutenant governor of Tripura from 1969 to 1971. He was the governor of West Bengal from 1971 to 1977.